Folks, presidential elections are ultimately about character. It's the most important ingredient a president must possess to lead a great nation and lead the world. And President Obama has the character of his convictions. He does not engage. He does not engage. He does not mislead. He says what he means. He means what he says. And he does it.